Hi everyone, here we are at the Nations Cup. The qualifying starts now. We will go with the Mazda for this race. It seems that the Nissan is best, but I like the Mazda, so for fun I will take this one. Let's hope for a good lap. Why, oh why? So pretty bad lap, especially the beginning. Okay, so the second lap is at least a little bit better. Position 7 is good. So, definitely 2-stop because of the tires. We need to use soft, medium, and hard. If it's okay, then maybe 8 laps with the soft, 7 with the medium, and then 1 lap on the hard. So it wasn't that bad. Position 7, it's good points. Let's have fun and have good race. Sixty points for the 7th position. Let's see if we can keep it. We will definitely need to fuel up. So one stop with fuel and 2 times with tires. Two seconds. Maybe I would be faster with the Nissan. I did try Supra and that was a little bit faster, so. But Mazda is fun. 60 laps. Let's see what we can do. Ferrari behind us and Lexus. That was close. Not so much grip somehow, a little bit slippery. Push, push. Oh, he was on hard already. It was slow. Three corners look so bad. Lap 3, all good. I think that I'm quite good with the tires. Oh, yeah, the drive shock is not perfect. more dirt on the tires or they get weaker. This will be the last lap with the soft tires. And of course we need the fuel for the 8 laps that are remaining. We are also quite good with the fuel, as we see. Should be okay. Now I would like to have the wind shadow of the number 2. Oh, wind fan! I still need to stop. That was close. Yeah, I have. Okay, this lap and the hard tires and... I came on the grass. Not good for me. Millimeter left, millimeter right, and then my fault. Let's see where I am. Someone's coming. One up to survive. One second, okay? Definitely more work and less grip on the hard tires. That was close. That was really close. But I got the fun. The switch is really good. I did enjoy it. And quite a lot once. That's also good. Really good points. That's a good result. It was quite good to choose this Mazda. So So, see you next time on the track. Bye.